DC conversion is a legal process to convert agricultural land for non-agricultural purposes in Karnataka. DC conversion means the district commissioner authorizes the usage of land for non-agricultural purposes. To use the land for non-agricultural purposes, the landowner must apply for DC conversion under Section 95 of the Karnataka Land Revenue Act. The owner can obtain an Akata certificate if the land is DC converted